What if I told you you could fly any Skydio drone in any configuration, anywhere in the world, in any flight condition, right now? It's not science fiction, it's Skydio Paraverse. Without anything but an internet connection, Skydio Paraverse takes all the friction out of mastering complex drone operations. From actual piloting skills, to building and testing complex integrations, to trying out different workflows, to building missions that you can fly in the real world. We're gonna get into some of the details of what you can do with Paraverse, but before we do, I wanna tell you a little bit about why we built it. When we started Skydio, the first thing we wrote was a simulation environment, and there were two main reasons for this. One is we knew we needed a practice environment for our AI and autonomy software, and then two, we knew that as our system became more complex, simulation would be a critical tool for enabling us to move quickly, but still be able to test out, validate, and try new ideas. The simulation environment we've built up has become an absolutely essential tool for how we develop our software, for both training the AI systems and testing out and assuring that the software is going to work the way that we expect. What we started to realize over the last couple of years is that our customers had very similar problems. They need to practice and test and become proficient operators, and they also want to be able to test out different integrations and workflows in a low-friction, zero-cost way. Now, the key to Paraverse is it's not just a flight simulator. It delivers the complete end-to-end Skydio experience. Every piece of our software, from the software running on the drone to all the cloud software, back-end workflows, is in the loop, which means that you can test and try out ideas and know that they're going to work exactly as they would on real hardware. With nothing but a web browser and an internet connection, you can place digital docks or drones anywhere in the world. They're free, so you can have as many of them as you want, and then fly them right through the browser. The system mirrors real-world physics, it generates live flight telemetry, it generates post-flight data, and you do it all through DFR command and Skydio remote ops. Or, if your operations are more controller-centric, you can use Paraverse right from the X10 controller. The experience is just as responsive as flying the real thing. Whether they're flying through a browser or from the controller, pilots can log tens or even hundreds of hours of flight time before they actually receive real hardware. We've seen this can be an incredible tool for building pilot proficiency in a really easy and cheap way. But the benefits go way beyond just building pilot proficiency. Program managers can build and test any workflow that you care about in the Paraverse. The integrations and APIs work exactly as they do in the real world. So, for example, you could have real calls for service integrated and showing up in Paraverse to make sure everything works the way that you would expect. And you can also very easily test out post-flight integrations because the Paraverse generates exactly the same data as flying a real drone. You can make sure that it's going exactly where you need it in the way that you want it to. Now, we are obviously very excited about Paraverse, but what really matters is you, our customers. So we thought we'd show you some early reactions.
For agencies that have a full-time pilot that fly every day, you don't want to eat up batteries flying training missions. They can jump on Paraverse, they can do it from a laptop, they can do it from the actual computer where we fly from if it's not busy. So everything that you do on Paraverse is going to assist you when you fly real time. And you don't have that with the other companies.
It's an amazing program, it's amazing technology, and something that I'm super excited that we can use as law enforcement moving forward.
Being able to operate in the Paraverse in a virtual world where it's almost a one-to-one replication of the real world, it's priceless.
It's the only platform that I know of out there like it, where we can truly simulate click for click what the real operations are going to be like. You can pre-train, like let's say a bridge inspector, hey, here's the 20 things that we need you to go fly to. And they can actually simulate that so they know exactly which joint on that bridge that they need to go fly right to.
So if you think Paraverse could be useful for you, come to our website, request access, and I'll see you in the Paraverse.